The post office on 15th Street in Boulder will now be called the Eric H. Talley Post Office Building. Today, USPS officials and Colorado leaders, including Governor Jared Polis and Congressman Joe Neguse, were present for the dedication for Officer Talley, who was killed during last year's King Soopers shooting in Boulder. Now, Congressman Joe Neguse introduced legislation shortly after to dedicate the historic building after Officer Talley. It was a somber event. Talley's family talked about why it's so important to memorialize the good.
This world can be pretty dark and pretty sad, and people are suffering, and it seems to keep happening and going on and on. But it doesn't take away the goodness, and it doesn't take away the beauty and the life.
And you certainly feel for her and all of the victims' families for that shooting. And Brooks said the takeaway is to remember that darkness doesn't win as long as we can remember the impact of people like her brother. Alex Rose, Fox 31.